Okay, this is the interlocking bowline. First we're going to do a bowline with tail on the first rope. Here's this. This will go to the litter. And then with the second rope.
To interlock it, you'll take your bite again. Take the tail, thread it through your first bowline and up through your loop. Pull that through and create your second bowline.